So we had a problem with space because I ordered 5 sheets of plywood. Incredible. I used to buy these plywood for like $8 a sheet. Now they're $80 a sheet. Well, anyway, I plan to protect the outside of the house on the back. I don't have enough of those metal pieces that you have for hurricane shutters. So the rest of it will have to be on plywood. And hanging it up off the floor like that gives you more space. Cool.